Think we're about to Max's girlfriend? Jesus be with you.